Hey everyone, Senaid here, and in today's video I'll talk about multi-select in Sublime Text 3. So if you don't know, you can use multi-select to basically edit a lot of places the exact same code. So sometimes when you work on a large project, in one file you will have about 500 or maybe 1000, 2000 lines of the code, and you will need to make, for example, 10 changes that are on different places across the file. So if you will scroll through all those lines and searching for it, clicking on the place where you need to edit, deleting, editing and so on, that is very slow and inefficient to do. So I'm going to show you how to use only keyboard, and with just few shortcuts you will be able to select and put cursor through all those places and then edit all at once. So it is very fast and easy to do. So let me show you how to do that. Imagine that you have a situation like this. So for example, here are some CSS files and the path to it, and for some reason you have changed the path to each of them. So you can do something like going through every of those and making changes. So as you can see, this is very slow process. But if I do something like this, I can select this and do this and then just edit all at once. So as you can see, it is very easy to do. But what if I have more than that? So if I want to do something like this, okay, and then this. So it is this way, it is way more faster and way more easier for me to do. And there's only one shortcut that I'm using to do this. So what I did is basically select some pattern that have across all the lines, or basically it is something that I'm searching for, which doesn't exist in other lines in the code. So for example, in this case it is this or only this. And then what I'm going to do is I'll press Ctrl D, okay, and it will select. If I continue pressing, it will find and search for all those CSS folders. And if I now, you can just continue to edit. So I will just now press backspace, which means delete everything. Just type new folder name, for example. And when I'm done, I will just press escape. So it is very easy and efficient to do. So let me now just. Okay, that's it, guys. If you have any question, feel free to ask me below. Take care.